I need to get up there, but I don't think I can. I don't think I can. That's not fair. This could so easily go wrong. Why would they put that up there? What kind of douche noses are they? Oh, we're gonna die here. Yep. Ah, well, it is what it is. Horned helmet, cool. We look horrifying. I love it. I think the combat armor is fine. Oh, my arms. My arms are so sore. That's the other thing I did this week, was go swimming for the first time in 15 years. Which was fun. But hurt. It hurt. Swimming hurt. I forget, I don't need to go up there anyway. I'm down here now, that's fine. I guess I kind of wanted to be down here. Eventually. Thanks for the boost. I forgot I got magnetism. Sweet! I'll take that. I'll take that. And that. And that. Nope. Sure. Actually switch back to this. The axe is a bit heavy. Oh, I got a thing! I love things. What people say about me that I love things. Fuck me. Woo. question is, do I have a bomb? I do not. Damn. I never remember what this is. Tell me that was not the end of the soundtrack. I'm gonna be disappointed. Ooh, it was not. But it was? It's the last track. I'm confused now. Hey, Candle, how you doing, pal? We're just playing some Cave Blazers. We were playing Dead by Daylight, but I am I'm kind of a fraidy cat, so... Nah. I didn't even beat the tutorial. I can't do it, man. Scary games is just ain't for me. Too much anxiety. Heck. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna equip this because it throws bombs. Of course I would throw a bomb immediately at myself. I'm glad you're doing well. Do I have a bomb? I do. Which means I can probably go up there and kill all of them. You know, for fun. Friends are a sociopath in real life, just in video games. Let's see. Lovely. Oh, never ever let them get the range on you. Wow. I don't know what that does. It better do something good. Nope, I'm on fire. I don't care about DBD too much either. It's just so stressful. And I just like, why? Like I bought it 6 years ago or something, like during a video game craze that I had and then never played it until tonight. And now I'm just like, why did I want to do this? It's horrifying. I can't with it. I'm supposed to be playing it co-op with a friend on Thursday and I'm just like, I don't think I can. It's just... Wow. Oh, wow. We're not equipped for this. And I hate this guy. Well, luckily they're as good a shot as I am. I also don't care. I feel like in this game I can sort of get away with just dying to bosses I don't care about. Because I'm gonna die anyway. I wanna play something else multiplayer, not DBD because that's horrifying. Nothing like scary, like no Friday the 13th. I'll play Phasma with like Zerk, because that's just kind of fun. But I don't think I'd ever like... I could never play it by myself, I'm way too much of a pussy. You know, Twitch is a real bitch, it wouldn't let me call myself a pansy in the Twitch title. It was like, no, this is a conflict with Twitch's rules, you cannot call yourself a pansy. Which is kind of nice, I suppose. It's like, hey, be kind to yourself. Don't call yourself a pansy. But at the same time, I reserve the right to call myself a pansy if I so choose, Twitch. Come on. I'll take that. Okay, let's get on the level playing field, boys. Thank you. Bomb, not the divine bow. I do not care for the divine bow. I don't know what the divine bow is, but I know I don't want one. I'd love to play Deep Rock Galactic on stream. On stream? Well, yeah, on stream, but also, like, with friends. I think that would be fun. Or maybe even with my community, get you guys involved. That would be nice. That would be something. I just don't play enough co-op games. Just generally. I will never use that. He killed himself. It was a sad day. Wrong button. 16 and 18, 5 to 7. Fire's lightning. Lightning is good. I like lightning. Ooh. Nice. That's really nice. I want this. What did you do? What do you do? Yeah, sure. And that was the end of that soundtrack. I'm putting it on again because it's just so good. Don't kill me while I'm off. Aye, how dare you? I said don't. No respecting of the AFK. Ow. Whip! Fire! Never ever stand too close to those things. Not here. Nope, okay, fine. I kinda like our other sword, to be honest. Whip's fun. It's a gimmick, but... Whew! You lived! Let's switch back to this. Morning star. This is a good day to die hard. It's also a good day to kill a bunch of slimes. And whoever else happens to show up. I don't know what that is. Well, what are you? Have you upgraded? I probably won't upgrade it, but it's nice to know. I got another one of them. Cool. Mine is 30% range speed. That's lame. Oh, the Jelly Man! I like the Jelly Man. Let's kill his babies. Offspring, Jellyman. Jellyman, offspring. Ow! That was my face. That was also my face, but I'll let that one slide. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Nice. That was ridiculous. Oh, I love this game. Not even more when I actually hit my target. You be a good squid man now. Wait, is he a squid man or a jelly man? He's a jelly man. Or he was, anyway. Tesla! Sweet! I don't think I found a single health item this game. Brawler. We are a brawler at heart. Oh my gosh, die. You will not be the death of me. Oh, I have this. I might as well use it. I would like a health shrine. I'm just saying. A health shrine would be nice. Wish I had the blood sword or whatever the heck it is. Because that gives me the blood, the lifeblood of my enemies. It's wonderful. Oh well. It is what it is. Am I gonna level up out of that? No, that's okay. Egg! I don't need it. Wait, what do you do? Moonstone sword! I love you! That's a good weapon. Only because it does honks of damage. That's a measurement now. Honks. How much damage does it do? A real honk. Oh my gosh, spike blessing. We need that. We need that. We need that. We need that. It's non-negotiable. Bombs? Nah, that's all right. Can't have everything, but we can have bouncy castles! Man, spike blessings are a real blessing, funnily enough. Never, ever, ever let orcs get the range on you. No fucking javelin your ass. Nice. Get out of my way, I'm trying to get these guys. Doesn't do much damage, does it? Who will get first? Bowie guy or the big slime? Well, that answered that question. Oh, fight to the death, this one. He's angry. He's real angry and he's still really alive too. I'm not a huge fan of that. Battle for the frickin' ages, this one. Got him. Holy shit. This isn't a very good bow. Get my other one back, thanks. Invincibility. Love those death pits. They're like mosh pits, except with death. Oh, the spider. I can do that too. You can't get me. Can you? You can't get me. No, you can't. Surprised I never got that one before. I'll take the bombs, it's always used to have an extra bomb. I have to pause real quick because I have to feed my cat now. My alarm went off, but I was like, I'm on a roll! The Rhythm King is on, and that, but he's sitting right next to my chair, so it's definitely food time for the little man. I will do a thing where I put on some other music because the Rhythm King is too good for me to miss. Just how it be. But I shouldn't be that long, but I will get another copper, I think. Yeah. So, see y'all in a bit. Hello. Hey, Kiki. Yeah, I just stopped to feed the cat, get a copper, do the usual stuff. How's it going? Good night? Or late afternoon? I don't know. Switch that off because I'm here. Hello, I am here. Ah, how are you doing? We are Splints and Cables. Okay, Kiki, real talk. I kind of wimped out of DBD. I didn't even beat the tutorial. I feel like you deserve to see me actually say this. Yeah. I just don't think I can do it. I'm an absolute wimp when it comes to scary games, and I'm not sure why I thought Dead by Daylight would be any different. Yeah, I'm just, my anxiety just like skyrockets, and I'm just like, I cannot function. So yeah, maybe we could talk about it like off stream, but maybe we play something different on Thursday. No, I didn't think about it. I just thought, oh, it'll be a fun game with friends, and I'm just like, hey, don't think I can even do it. Like, scary games are just not something I play at all regularly. Like, maybe once a year on Halloween, and that's about it. It's absolutely fine. I don't want to make you uncomfortable. Oh, yeah, it's just how it is, unfortunately. But we can play absolutely, well, I say absolutely anything. It's going to be something I either own or can reasonably afford. But, yeah, we can talk about it, like, properly after the stream, but I'd still love to play co-op with you, just maybe not Dead by Daylight. Just maybe not. Oh, that was really... I don't know. I don't know what I was thinking. I know I'm not good with spookums, so... But yeah, we're playing some Cave Blazers because, well, I'm just in my comfort zone with Cave Blazers. Yeah, Cave Blazers, it's cool. It's a little retro-style roguelike. I will show you. And we're listening to the Bullets Per Minute soundtrack because it's fucking dope. And the Cave Blazers music gets a bit repetitive, so I turned it off. Here we go. Oh my gosh, I just kicked my ass. No, neither of those appeal to me. It's not really a bad time to test this, but oh, I do still have a spike blessing. Lovely. I forget between runs, they all kind of... Oh no, these guys are gonna fucking murderate me. Oh, you bitch. Okay, I either... That's a lot of years, that's a lot of years, and I'm dead. Beauty of this game is that it doesn't matter. I was absolutely terrible at this game when I first started. Absolutely awful. And now, I get maybe to level 4 or 5 before dying. But believe me, I've never gotten further than that, and it just does not seem to matter. I just have so much fun with it. It is very fast-paced though, and that doesn't appeal to everybody. Chain blessing, chain blessing. Nope. And so I was saying the retro earlier, I've actually learned how to play games with a controller with this game. Hey, Wee Man! Great timing as always. How you doing? Sometimes landing a shot can be pretty difficult. Anything with slimes is my favorite though. Slimes, yeah, the mother slimes in this are total bitches. But the little ones are so satisfying to kill. Come get me. Pull in my death pit. I love my death pits. That's good, boys. Now how the fuck do I get back up? That is a problem. You can just fall down and sometimes there is just no way back up. Not quite the direction I was hoping for, but A for effort. Boink. Oh, I don't have the spike blessing. I died. That is the only like real problem. Like, the runs kind of blur together after a while. I have one health, ladies and gentlemen. One health. But, I could probably afford this apple. Hell yeah. Don't you fucking kill me when I'm on the menu. Don't you do it. Ah, yeah. Oh, speaking of slimes, have you played Terraria at all? So I was thinking there's multiplayer for that. So we could give Terraria a shot maybe on multiplayer. Just throwing it out there. It's a game I've been meaning to play again. And multiplayer might be cool. Oh, this is a solid object. Nice, I'll take that. I've seen that game before but never played it before. Did look super cute. It's got slimes in it. It's got so many slimes in it. It's got green ones, it's got blue ones, it's got purple ones. And there's yellow ones as well. It's got King Slime Boss. There are definitely mother slimes and they like turn into little slimes. There's so many slimes. Okay, yeah, that's not a hole I wanted to be in. That Devil Man is the worst. We had like a huge face off a couple of rounds back. Holy crap. I might clip that because it was pretty fucking dope. Yeah, King Slime, so many slimes. Look into it, look into it, look into it. I have no idea if it's on sale right now. I bought it on release like 10 years ago. So, not really been keeping up with it. But they've had so many updates, so many, like, so much more stuff to do, so many more bosses and enemies and, like, items. It's, like, super fun the last time I played it. Which was, admittedly, about 3 years ago-ish. Did I die? I've already forgotten. Oh, I'm on fire now. Thank you. I wanted that. How did you know? That's nice. Spike blessing! But I would be absolutely down with doing just Thursday night co-op adventuring in Terraria with my best girl. That's you. But again, I have no idea how much it is going for. If it's like not in your price range or it's not on sale, don't worry about it. But it is like something to like definitely like plan for in the event of. And some part of me somewhere knows what the hell I'm talking about, I swear. Jury's out. Don't have any bombs, no, but I have a nice skull friend. And we all love a nice girlfriend. That sounded like I said girlfriend, which is also like true. We can all do with a nice girlfriend. Did I die again? I honestly am completely blanking. I don't know if I'm increasing in level or if I'm just dying and having to restart. It has reached the blur, ladies and gentlemen. I no longer can tell. I am remarkably broke. When's your birthday? Oh, we died. Now we're dead. March 31st. 1988? Give me a second. Have you added me on Steam yet? It's currently, for me, Terraria, £6.99, which may be about $7 or $8 for you. If you add me on Steam, consider it an early Christmas birthday present. I can do that. But y'all, in chat, this is a special circumstance. I don't buy games just for anybody, so don't even think about it. But I just really want to play Terraria with you. So, oh, but I really want to play Terraria with you. I'm suddenly completely enamored with the idea. Well, have a look at it anyway. Have a look at the page and see what you think. And add me on Steam. And I'll buy it off stream because of reasons. Mostly just because I wouldn't be surprised if I doxed my entire banking information to the world. I'm pulling the info up now, yeah. Give it a look. And if you think it's something you'd like to have a look at, then yeah, I'd be happy to. Although this will not be a common occurrence because I'm only like a hair's breadth. A bit more than a hair's breadth, but I am pretty close to being broke, especially with winter on the way. It was so cold today. So freaking cold. Didn't want to turn my heating on because the UK is a pile of shit. With energy right now. So I'm just like, not doing it. Die! I'm leaving that guy alone. He can just live his life. Is there anything over here? No, okay. Just that guy. He can live his best life too. Ow! Minding my own beeswax. I have nothing. I haven't found anything this run. Oh my gosh, stop that! Oh my gosh, this run is not going well. Ooh, Kiki. Have you got Deep Rock Galactic by any chance? Is that a game you own? Yeah. The one where you play as like mining dwarves or whatever. Wait, what does that do? Yeah, sure. Oh my gosh, there are iframes in this game? That's nuts. Oh my gosh. It takes so long to kill those guys sometimes. I don't think I've heard of that before. Oh, it's like a multiplayer thing where you play as dwarves with guns who like mine out asteroids. It's nuts. I'm dead. I've seen like a bunch of gameplay of it. It looks super fun. I got a dino hood. We are putting that on. We are putting on the dino hood. We're adorable. That could be awesome. I also have ESS's Duel of the Scrolls. I don't actually have Elder Scrolls Online. To be honest, of the Elder Scrolls games, I've only ever played Skyrim, but it's something. Do we look like a dinosaur? We're a dinosaur mage now. That's just how it is. But yeah, because I'm just like not played much multiplayer in my life ever, like MMOs and stuff like that, I just don't own them, you know? I mean, I only have Terraria because it's not primarily a multiplayer game. I think I only had DBD because I was like super into watching Achievement Hunter play it like years ago, but then never had anybody to play it with until like now. Ow, that was my face. How dare you? There's nothing down there. Oh, it's getting crowded in this death hole. Come get me, boys. Form an orderly queue, you know how it be. Ow, that's fine. Never played that either. So it's okay, it's just showing off mounts, really. Mm. It's the only thing really annoying me about Skyrim, other than its many, many flaws, is that you can't rename the horses. It seems kind of dumb. It just seems kind of dumb to me. Ow. Okay. That bat really wants at me. What's even the point of having a horse if you can't name him? Exactly. Okay. That might be useful. I don't know what any of these things do, but I'm equipping them. Well, I meant to pick that up, but whatever. This is the best question ever. What would you name a horse? Oh, damn it. The first name that came to my mind was Gary. I just want to fucking name everything Gary these days. I don't even know why. I can't get out there for that thing. Nimble? The funny thing is I probably wouldn't name a horse Gary. I don't know, I'll probably name it after a Star Wars character or something. Egg! All hail the egg! We are the Eggmen! Ooh. Oh, I needed that. Holy shit, I'm low. Thorns is good, but Tesla is also good. Tesla zaps people, and it's super fun. I also just really love passive abilities. Honestly, can you imagine having 10 cats named Gary? Oh, and none of them would respond to the name Gary. None of them. Which Gary? They'd all just like look at you like, who's Gary? Luckily I have an obscene amount of money so I can do that. I wish in-game money translated into real life money. Like imagine if all the money you earned in-game would just materialize in your bank account. Oh my gosh, that's just how the economy should work. Anybody who wants to work for money, they gotta play games. That's just how it be. We need to be put in charge immediately to put this in the motion. It's funny, you keep saying Gary, so I recently had some drama with a friend of mine. And I'm like, oh, I hope it's not like triggering or anything. Is it the positive kind? Ow! Kind of drama. Is there a positive kind of drama? No, it's hilarious. Okay, good. Don't know what I'd do if I lost my Gary persona. Anyway. I think that pot is lost to us. Ow, why did I do that? That just hurt. I hate you. I love doing those drop kills. You can't catch me. Actually, you probably can, but don't. Ruin my street cred, you know. Oh, I'll put both those on. This dude spends like 75% of the time being a troll on everyone. It's like, ugh, I need a little space from how smart you think you are. Oh, I hate those kinds of people. Sure. We can do that. I can't go. Wait, I'm supposed to get over there. That's the way to go. And there's just a. I'm just gonna die. Yeah, dead of one health. That's not really helping. Like, Gary, we all have Google now. 21 health. Can I get this box? There's nothing in it! Oh, I have cocoa. I have a coaster that sticks to the bottom of my mug every single time. Just gonna take a wee breather and drink some cocoa. I hate this guy. I hate most of the bosses, to be honest. We haven't met Senor Grubbington yet. This stream, we have not yet met Senor Grubbington. It's a travesty. And I'm dead, but that's fine. Coasters are nothing but trouble. But they can also, like, look nice and accent the room. But even the non-stick ones are lying. Nothing is non-stick. Not forever. It's like the fact that I learned the hard way. That even waterproof coats aren't waterproof after a while. Something blew up over there and I have absolutely no idea what it was. Missed me, now give me a kiss. That's how that works, right? Non-stick conspiracy. I'm losing my ability to talk. Non-stick conspiracy. Yep, that's how that sounds. What? There's gotta be a way to get up there. There we go. I think this has similar, like, jumping mechanics to Hollow Knight, and that it does depend how much you hold down the button a little bit. Like wristwatches were sometimes certified waterproof up to 100 meters from the shore. Who the fuck is going, like, scuba diving with a Rolex on? Oh, okay, not necessarily Rolex, but they're the only brand I really know about. It's like, that's great and everything, but most people are just going to be wearing it in the rain. Did I beat the boss? I don't even remember. I didn't. The Scully guys aren't supposed to appear until after the first boss. Steve Jobs. Steve Perry. Shut up, Ming-Dong. Ow. I can't get up there. I ain't even gonna try. Or can I? Just another way, eh? Why didn't I go this way? There's so much stuff over here. Well, I fucked that up. It's useful to know how long you've been in the water and the rate of descent. Oh, I guess that is true. But then I've never scuba dove... Diven... Scuba dived? Before in my life. Do you think most people buying the watches aren't gonna be like... underwater? Not unless there's a terrible bus accident on a bridge. No. We can get up there. We can do it. Nah! Be gone, foul fiend. I sliced him up the butt. Yeah! There's nothing in here, is there? Nothing I'd use, maybe? There better be at least some gold in here. Nice. Cause small explosions. I love those. What do you do again? Eh. Barely anyone has a watch these days either. Yeah. Because when I was wearing my fabled raincoat, I was also going kayaking in the pissing rain. And boy, but they're just not that waterproof after a while, let me tell you. How I really wish they wouldn't do that. Okay, this is officially my new favorite game soundtrack. Holy shit. It's so good. They're a gift I give to people I don't know well or children I know I have to give a gift to. To be honest, I kind of miss the age of wearing watches. I always liked picking out different like wrist designs and like different faces you can have. I had a really nice like sky blue strapped and like rose. It had like roses on the face of it. Granted, it was cheap as piss. But yeah, I don't buy people gifts. So that's just not something I do that often. For birthdays, I'm dead, and I just got a blunderbuss too. For people I like know closely, like my family, I'll get them like Christmas and birthday presents. But sometimes only if they ask me for something. Or I've been invited to a party and it would be rude not to bring a gift. Preserved egg bomb. Another bomb. Okay, I can absolutely get that egg. I am the Eggman! No, that didn't really go according to plan. There we go.